watch the ocean kiss the moon. Then he asked me if it'd be okay if he asked Corinne to marry him. And I told Corinne, if you say no, we're going to miss you.